I'll be right back, because I have to go to the bathroom. Okay, let's start some Far Cry.
Okay, let's do this. Great game.
Story.
Worse than, oh my god, worse than malaria. Alright, I'm just gonna do Survivor. Sorry if my chair's squeaking, my little cousin's freaking messed it up, so. Alright, I'm just gonna turn on subtitles. There it is.
What do we have here? Jason. In California? Huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good, because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say?
Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick!
I'm sorry, I know. You got looks for everything.
Where? Look at me. Look me in the fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die.
What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it?
Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? What, is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground.
It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, Wa, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I've saw that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
I think this was one of the last games that had the main character actually talk. The other games, he's like,
hey, you got to shut the fuck up!
He kept talking.
Shit. Holy fuck, he's dead.
That is what they teach you in the army.
Oh, it's a truck.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay. I'm sorry.
Oh my God, there's so many of them, man.
Interesting.
All right. Let's go.
Okay.
This game is as bad, or not as gory as friggin' Tomb Raider.
In here.
I'm not afraid. No, please.
Oh, Lord, save me, please.
I'm not afraid. No, please.
Ah, we did it.
Where are we? I never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
Oh, crap.
No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on! Oh, God, oh, God! No! Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that! I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive,
fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run!
As soon as I Call of Duty. Or Far Cry 4, I mean.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, no. Oh, crap.
Shit, no.
Is that a tiger behind me, or a dog, or what is that? I don't know.
Come on, climb!
Thing for pirates, they have some heavy artillery. All right.
I have to find Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Do that. There's no shore. Let's use a boat.
speaks through the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle. Follow the path, and you will find the answer.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The armor's been deadened to allow for the tower. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava Lava. The header and the shark and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and four other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Dalamat Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakyat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose. But my will is set on one woman. Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? There's a first time for everything.
This definitely is not the guy that would survive in the forest or in the jungle.
What would you?
What we need? 1911.
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Follow me, my friend. Here, the power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain. Know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Now what people have... No use for devices such as these. But you... You will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
Go to the radio tower. Look at my gun. No, it is... Oh. Merc dog tags. Some cash. Catch. Not really much of a tribe, and using fucking guns and shit.
That must be the radio tower.
Why do you expect them to be using spears and bows or something? Oh, hell no.
Oh my god, I'm a
badass. Got 167 monies.
Don't look down.
Am I going to go up here, right? Yes. Can I use this?
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures. The island calls to you.
No weapons.
And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Instincts don't tell me shit. A loot. Take this car. You can't stop me. Dude, I'm gonna fail this game so hard. Oh great, I popped a tire. Oh, what did I just do? How do we leave? Square. What did I just do? can take a picture. Oh, my foot's asleep. Number 15. Burger King foot lettuce. Oh, I fell asleep. Hey, pop a tire. I think I did. Wow, that's bullshit.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones?
Come on, I'm gonna go back inside. It said some shit. What did circle do? What did that do? I like fucking eat my arm or something. I don't even know what that did. Realism. Get some shit over here. Alright. Why does he keep doing that?
Yes. All right, I've got you.
How are the rest of the boards? The fuck? Yeah, I skinned it. Fucking bitch. Oh my god, I'm gonna fail this. No, it's aiming up! This is the worst auto-aim! Oh shit. Wow. There goes all my amp. It's 'cause I have all this shit. Boar fetish. Don't hit fuck that. Give me my shit. All right. Oh my lord. What I gotta drop this time? A beaded necklace. Get rid of it. Oh shit. Fast travel, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Oh, yas. There's a furry outside. What the sh- okay. Okay, where's my free shit? A flare gun, so useful. I want to use the STG like right now, but like if I can. Red dot sight extended magazine. I'm gonna get red. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, I'm just gonna go with my 1911 for now.
Dennis, we've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft 2 syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons. Money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing. The tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special. That you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in 3 different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
Obviously fucking... Where is it? This is all there is! There's no... Oh, there it is.
It is done. As you become stronger...
Oh,
with
badass.
With this new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason.
The tattoo...
We are driving to the outpost near Amanachi. We have one of the Americans. Go, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come. Follow.
Shit, no, this is my 1911. Fuck! Alright, let's get out of here.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill 2 pigs with 1 stone. We are at war with Vass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakiat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the T'Tau. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
Oh fuck, we're going in guns blazing, boys.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Shit. I'm not checking messages. I'm fucking playing the game and shit, so... This is my home. Can you even take ammo?
Cut, fucker!
Who's shooting?
Shit.
Lisa, what? I'm here!
You're going down! I'm here!
Shit!
You're into the world of pain! They are all dead.
Yes!
Lisa, where are you?
Fuck yeah. Rambo on this bitch. Additional health slot, adrenaline, death from a buff, steady aim, hip shooter, syringe potency. Oh. Sprint slide, bet. The shark? Oh, the hair on the shark, the spider. Let's make more of a combat performance. I might do that. Fuck, you can skin dogs in this game, what the hell? View my tattoo, oh yeah. Is it one? Thank you. handle this bitch. Let's go. Oh wait, loot. It's more important.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner? We lost her. What? She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the tattoo.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
Where we gotta go? West side. Holy shit. No. I like it how, like, when you start in the daylight, when you have your weapon out, and you go up to the door, it, like, outlines your character, sort of. Any other person to see? It kind of reminds me of Borderlands. I think it's pretty cool. Card. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Ammo. I'll get on that. AK, STG, bat. Fuck. Red. I'm gonna sell some shit. Oh no! I didn't wanna sell that. Oh wait, no, I do want to sell that. Never mind. Fuck. Can always get more, to be honest. I don't have enough! Get some shit. Make the most badass STG you've ever seen in your life. Oh, that was enough hurt. So we should probably unlock the radio tower. Okay. Dude, look at my badass SD chip, man. Alright. How's this? Oh no, I don't want to do that. How the fuck do I change my objective? How do I change my- I don't give a shit about all this! Oh, what did I do? No, what did I do? Oh. Okay. Some monies. Oh, hell, it's right here.
Cold beer. Yeah, that'd be nice.
I'm hit.
don't want your trash AK, because I got a sexy weapon. Oh my god, this is gonna be a problem. Okay, where's my car? Leave it be. That be. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Bye bye. Where the hell did it go? Go after it. Oh, Rakia? Wait, is that Rakia? Alright, I'm gonna see some shit that I can make. Weapon holster, I need that. Goat. Alright, I'm going for goat, guys. Animals are gone. Oh wait, never mind, they're right there. Alright. Goat. Right there. It's that furry. It's just... I'm gonna sell some shit. Wow, these are all individual stuff. Well, I'll be making something. Hold on. Alright. So we can make. Oh. Combat performance, hunting performance. Well, I need that, don't I? Can I just like buy fucking sacks and shit? Maps. Item, loot items. All right, consumables. Body armor? I don't think I would need it right now, would I? Oh, repaired. That might be pretty useful. RPG. Snipers. I do like lever actions. left someone dead right in front of here. They were delivering a pizza. Who would? Monster. Wait, what? Oh, wait, it's not a pizza. Never mind. It's like some radioactive shit. Oh, wait, I don't even need to take this right now, do I? Did I mark this right? I don't think I marked this right. I did mark it right. Handbook. Oh my fuck. I'm still like kinda like, I can't believe he looks like that. Like, god damn, you are gonna die. Or should I make a loot rucksack? Or a syringe kit if I find a pig? Right now I'm going for the goat. Find pig hunting ground, I'll make that. Found fucking mountain goat. How do you... What the fuck? You telling me this is a hunting ground?
Hey, watch it. Don't kill me.
Oh, shit. Hey. You're gonna scare away all my goatses. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Fuck this. Alright. Scaring my goatses. Monsters. I'm gonna destroy you bitches. Come on. Like they can. That bitch. Well, now I gotta go find my ghosts again. I don't. Oh shit. Syringes. What the?
Don't hurt me.
Hey! Fuck.
Please. Please.
You're fine. Dang. I just want to find my goat. I'm supposed to be hunting goats here. I don't want any thing to. I don't want to do with anything. Right, man. That fucking pig. Oh, hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Shit. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm gonna need to find this goat.
Hey,
Oh shit. Oh hell no. Oh shit. Fuck.
Drop the bastard!
Ah no, this is bullcrap. I'm just hunting my goatses. What? Oh my gosh, they're everywhere! Dude, like when there's one of them and then another one just comes right after. It's crazy. And I only have one weapon. Dude, I was just freaking trying to... Dude, I'm just hunting. Like, I don't want any trouble. I'm trying to hunt. You guys won't just fuck off. You seem to like that area very much. Not hunting pig, I'm hunting goat. Unless I need some shit for that. Do I need anything for the pig? I need goat. A wallet. Oh! It disappeared. It disa-fucking appeared. Fucking bullshit. I'm not gonna skin a fucking dog. Is that what I just saw? Goats! My skin, not my skin!
Ew.
Goats. Two weapons. Yeah. But how do I switch? How the hell do I switch my weapons? Fuck, I just wasted a syringe. Wait. Shoot game menu. Oh, alright. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Well, I need to go back to the camp so I can fucking buy some shit. There's no green leaves, so. Specials repair. Oh, hell yeah. The sniper, AK-47. Shotgun would be nice. Handgun. I could. I think I'm gonna use my, get my snippy. Alright. I do not want to do that, but I would like to customize. But, paint jobs? Hell yeah. I would like to skin your animals. Oh, but what can we buy in the shop? Fuck, it's the same. What's the point of having a shop if it's... Okay. Dude, this fucking bit bad boy is gonna help me so hard. Like, look at this. This is sexy. Yeah. Oh no! Get out! Jason Brody looks like a fucking idiot. What the f- Oh, hell yeah.
Moving! Oh, shit! Drop the bastard!
I don't want trouble, Mom! Oh, what the hell? What am I doing? I'm gonna take the fucking car. I'm an idiot.
Oh.
My God. Okay, you know what? And I'm stuck. Oh my. My gosh, this is dumb. Let me out. Transport. Very interesting.
See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that said, Dr. Earnhardt here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
All right. Daisy, where are you, fucking bitch? Oh, wait, there's stuff outside. Okay, I'm ready to go inside. That is bullshit. it's a fucking repair tool. What do I need for my next gun holster? Deer. Alright, deer hide. You can do that.
She's burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no cause for alarm. But she had cut through a field of anti-aris toxicaria. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Think nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
This crazy doctor better know what he's doing. Leap of faith.
This is new.
I like the red ones myself.
You are awake. Then, not all of you.
Together, and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
Shh. I feel like I need a fresh.
Promise Dad I'd take care of you all.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to the house with me next month, right?
Yes, sir, I'm busy. Dr. Earnhardt? Hello?
What are you afraid of? You're a natural, God.
Great?
There they are. Whoa. How long was I down there?
Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Jason.
How you feeling?
That's how I'm feeling.
The doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. Escaped from the convoy. At some point, I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it. It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant,
Stop.
Daisy.
No.
I'm so, so sorry.
So that's it? What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've got to talk to the doctor about the others. You sure?
Go. Jason? Whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes, how can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
Find the others.
Yusuf, did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find?
Use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
Before we go, I want to get another weapon holster, so we need deer hide arm. I also want to sell some of the shit that I got. Deer hunting ground. There's some up there. Right. A small pocket pack. Hell nah. If I get three deers, I will. I ain't gonna waste it on a fucking small, whatever the hell that is. Fucking shark skin.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought it was... It sounded like Mission... Or it sounded like Mission Impossible or something. It was like... Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. They got plants and shit, right? Yep. Alright. Going on here. I'm gonna buy that shotgun. And then... Well, that's good, I guess. And then I need shark skin. How am I gonna get shark skin? You gotta be kidding me.
Disgusting.
A rabid dog. Oh, hell yeah.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
acting like a pig here.
Let us keep this shithole.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
Is that?
I can't wait to fuck someone.
Now for the radio.
I'm going to find you!
I see you. Coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never. Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirate sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help. Thank you.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Why must it be over there? Alright, I'm gonna take a hold of that radio tower first.
Oh!
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm. No more reinforcements.
of Rook. Now.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of people.
Hi, man. Yeah, dude. Dude, this game is lit, man. It's lit, brah. Alright. Downloading Destiny 2 for tomorrow. Today's gonna be really cool. Dude, I don't even have fucking black armory, whatever the hell it's called. Yeah, man, we're game sharing rights, so like you can play it. You got The Walking Dead too. It's a pretty fun game. Oh, another one.
Hello, Dr. Earnhardt.
Hey, it's Daisy.
How are you?
Good. doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay, I'll meet you there later.
I'm hopefully with like our across the
Great.
World.
Bye.
Yo, this is gonna be so Mission Impossible. Watch this. See how badass that was. Bum, 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Are you gonna be in Jinx's series, man? His Destiny roleplay. Rock. So badass. This is my sniper tower. You see that? Thanks, Scott. Dude, look at my tattoo, man. Look how badass that is, man. Fuck. Oh wait, no, I could just save. Is unavailable during missions. Progress will be checkpointed automatically. Well, we're just gonna have to hope that it's fucking flamethrower. See that? It's a flamethrower. Yeah, we're just gonna have to hope that it's saved automatically, because I wanna get off. Right, mate. Getting off.